Q&A. What is your name and what musical outfit are you a member of?
My name is Ty Segall and I'm from Ty Segall and the Freedom Band.
What is your first musical memory?
My first musical memory is singing She's My Cherry Pie. I think that band is called Warrant.
What was the first record you bought?
The first record I bought myself was a Cream record, Disraeli Gears.
Have you still got it? And do you still like it?
I still got it, and I love it.
What was the first gig you attended as a member of the audience?
The first gig I attended was a Pearl Jam show when I was 8 or 7. And that was my parents' idea.
Have you ever screamed or cried at a gig?
I've screamed many times. I've cried while performing because it was very awful.
If you could hotwire a time machine and tootle your way back in time to any gig in the annals of history, which gig would that be?
If I could go to any gig, there's a gig in San Francisco with Hendrix, Soft Machine, and Blue Cheer. And I feel like if you saw that show, maybe you'd never have to see another show ever again. Also would love to see Captain Beefheart and the Magic Band, any era.
Have you ever had a fight on stage? And if so, with whom and who won?
I've had a fight on stage kind of with a security guard, but not really. We just kind of tackled each other and fell into the crowd. So not really, but kind of. Maybe the security guard won, but John Dwyer came in and pulled the security guard off, and so I think John Dwyer won in the end.
If you could be a fly on the wall in any band's dressing room, which band would it be and why?
I have a few answers. Some ridiculous ones. Kiss, just because that sounds insane. Motorhead, because I'm a massive fan. The Beatles, obviously. Wu-Tang Clan, like circa Enter the 36 Chambers. Soft Machine, early Soft Machine.
Have you ever asked anyone for their autograph?
I have asked Exene and John Doe from X for their autograph. Yes.
What is your most treasured possession?
I can tell you. I guess my records, but that's stupid. Let's just go ahead and say no one should have a most treasured possession, yeah? I don't know.
What song of your own is your most favorite?
Probably that new one, Self Esteem, or that song, Warm Hands, because they're more exploring of scapes and themes, and they're fun to play, which is really the point of it all, right? If you have to play it, it should be fun.
Do you have any words of wisdom or advice for our listeners?
I guess just try to do things that make you happy and don't engage in stressful activities and tell everybody around you that you love them and be honest to yourself about your life. And I would also like to say, I hope everyone has a very nice day. Thank you.